sleepiest chick goes to Lucky McNapsalot. The award for most surprised by toast, Bobby Breakfast Botcher. For most worthy of friends ridicule goes to Lord Drag Butterfor Heine.
You are done.
In the category of most lethargical mug, this edible pooch pullum. This has been the AFP Awards, where it's a dishonor just to